Felix, stop! I love it when you call me beautiful. Oh my god! Oh my god!
If you guys are new to our channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, turn our post notifications on, and comment hashtag Neezy Gang if you want a shout out. I am about to convince my best friend that I have a sugar daddy. Come on in, Felix, come on in. So this is my good friend Felix. He's actually a comedian, guys. He actually doesn't really dress like this on a daily, dress really swaggy. I was like, yo, Felix, you gotta come in and you gotta make her believe the part. So you are playing my sugar daddy, and we're gonna make my best friend believe that I am in love with you and I want to be with you for the rest of my life.
You are in love with me, right?
Yes.
She is in love with me. She's my new sugar baby.
Okay, so when she comes over, I want her to catch me and my sugar daddy in the act, and everything is gonna go down from there. How do you feel about this? Are you nervous? Are you excited?
Like, I'm super excited. Are you kidding me? I can't wait. This is gonna be so much fun.
Right?
Oh my god.
All right, guys. So make sure you guys give this video a huge thumbs up. And if you want a shout out, all you gotta do is literally follow our Instagram, EasyXNatalie, and comment hashtag post notification gang. And yeah, let's do it.
We are about to start. Here we go, guys. Got two cameras set up. I'm nervous. She's on her way. All right, Felix, you ready?
Come on.
Okay, we got this, right?
Yeah.
Gotta make it super believable. I'm gonna sit on your lap, okay?
Okay, baby.
I gained a little weight, so I'm a little heavy.
It's okay, baby. You're perfect. Baby.
Okay, yes. Perfect. Put that around my neck. There we go. Yes. Oh, Felix, stop. I love it when you call me beautiful. Oh, yes. Okay, as long as you're gonna pay my rent this month.
Oh, my God. Of course, baby. Anything you want.
Spoil me rotten, not too rotten, because I gotta look good when I age, you
baby,
know?
Baby, you age, you've been younger every time I see you.
Oh, stop so it, hard. Felix.
Really, you're not honest, and you're so
Felix. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, Nat.
Whoa.
Nat, what are you doing here? Oh my god.
Are
best
you
friend.
Serious? What? Wait,
best friend.
Wait, no.
Yeah, okay, no. So. You weren't supposed to be here for another, like, what, hour?
I'll just leave.
What?
What are you doing?
Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Best friend, what are you, I'm so sorry. Okay, so.
Oh, whoa, you must be Natalie?
This is Natalie.
Hi, is this your,
this is my,
your lawyer, your business partner?
This is, I'll tell her, Felix.
Boyfriend, girlfriend? Boyfriend.
Something like someone that. Okay, can you close the door and if someone flies in my house, Nat? I'll close it.
You're worried about flies in your house and you have this gentleman in your house doing God knows what?
He is a gentleman.
Thank
He's
you.
A gentleman to
Appreciate
me,
that.
First off. And you weren't supposed to be here to see this. I didn't want you to find out like this, Nat. Like this. You
need to explain. Cut to the chase.
Okay.
Explain. Explain. Because
so,
this is looking very weird and I'm trying not to let my imagination wander.
Okay, so Nat, Felix is my very, you know, handsome friend that I've had him around for a long time, and I am his, he is my.
You're my sugar baby. Just tell her.
Sugar baby?
Yes, he's my, this is my sugar daddy, Felix. And we're happily in love. And he's been paying my rent for 6 months.
And then some.
And then some.
Stop! Are you serious?
Nah, don't laugh at me, for real. Like,
no, first of all, I need you to tell me the truth right now, because I know this has to be a joke, because the Easy I know doesn't sell herself.
Oh, don't you ever. I am not a prostitute.
You might as well be. Are you in love?
Yes. I'm in love with his money. Natalie, how could you ever call me and say that I was selling myself?
You're okay with her just loving you for your money?
I love her so much. Oh my god, why not? I
can
get to somebody. I have no family, no kids.
Nothing. We don't have to worry.
I mean, I love her.
Yes.
I mean, I
and
her.
And Felix puts it down. I mean, he's a little old, but we drop in like he's hot.
And drop it like he's hot. First of all, ew. I'm not trying to imagine that. I'm sorry. I think I need to go.
Nat, don't I need, please, you're my best friend. Nat, I need
if I was your best friend, you would have told me about this.
Nat, I'm telling you now. You weren't supposed to find out like this, but I'm telling you now. And look, best friend.
What?
So, like I said, me and Felix are in love, and guess what? We're gonna get a house in the hills. He's gonna take me to Zimbabwe, bitch. We're gonna live in the good life. Don't be mad because I'm one up on you and you really wish you had a sugar daddy. You know what? I didn't want you to find out like this, best friend, but the fact that you are trying to shame me for what I have, for the love of my life, is really hurting my feelings. Hurting. Bad. Felix, I'm so sorry you haven't seen this.
No, I mean, like, she told me so much about you. She speaks so highly of
I
you.
I do. All the time, Matt.
You'll get used to it. I love her. We love each other. And there's what's wrong with that?
Nothing's wrong with love, Matt. Hold on. I'm baking a cake for my man. Hold on.
So you bake now?
Yes, I bake.
You know she doesn't cook.
What?
I cook everything. She does not cook. She's about to burn the house down.
Natalie, stop. Please. I'm really asking you. The fact that you are really showing your true colors.
My true colors?
It's hard.
So are you going to spend the rest of your life with him? Really?
No, I'm just going to spend the rest of his life. Are you serious?
Are you?
I got 3 years.
3 years?
You're okay with her just doing that to you. Just
look, I have no family, no kids, and I have to leave it somewhere. If she gives me a good 3 years of my life, she gets everything.
Everything, Daddy, everything. I love it with you. Oh, my God. Bless you.
Oh, my God. I'm leaving. I cannot. I'm telling your mom. I'm gonna tell your mom right now.
Stop.
I'm telling your mom.
Stop. Now, look, we're just here for a good time. Not a long time, Matt. We only got 3 years together and we're 6 months down. Please just stop. I'm trying to pay the bills and you know YouTube has been so hard. I need some money, Matt.
This is a joke, right?
No. It's not a joke.
Yes, it is.
This is babe.
A joke?
This is a joke.
You can't tell her. He loves me, Matt.
You're no joke to me, baby.
Look. Oh, he loves me.
You're annoying.
He loves me, Matt. He loves me so much. I want to be sugar baby.
Nerve.
I want to be sugar baby. Yo, you did good. You did so good, Felix. Oh my God. Yo, Nat, did we get you or what? Did we get you? That's right. Did we get you?
First of all, what? I just want to say that it was a little bit believable, but only because I know her. I know her. You know, I don't know if that's a positive thing to say or not, but I'm done with you.
Hey, where's the threesome you promised me?
You, Nat, but I couldn't keep it together. I was just laughing and you start laughing, so I was like,
you said Zimbabwe. I'm like, she don't know where Zimbabwe is. She does not know where Zimbabwe is.
Come on, sugar daddy Felix.
Oh my God.
All right, y'all, so we're here. Thank you guys for watching. I pranked my best friend and told her I have a sugar daddy. Say hi, Felix. Say bye.
Hi. Bye.
Thank you so much, Felix, for being my sugar daddy.
We're now broken up, is that right?
Yeah, we're broken up.
All right, well, I'm going to turn gay. Anyway.
All right, Dad, tell them what to do here.
All right, guys, make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. Turn those post notifications on and follow us on Instagram because you know we need that Instagram love.
Instagram love. Give this video a huge thumbs up and we're out.